anywhere else in the country, I've got them right now. If you're thinking about holiday gifts, today's the day to do it. Here's something brand new. Very first time I had ever seen these was this afternoon, this morning when I first came in. This is another example of an item that is QVC exclusive until before the holidays. These will launch to the world coming up on November 15th. Each team has put together replicas, exact duplications, but I've got to point out they are replicas, of their starters and their stars, along with the helmet design, all framed and put together. This is brought to us by a company called the Highland Mint, which is right here in the United States. It is really a cool piece. This was actually designed exclusively for us. It will go to the general public in November, but it was made for us. So, my producer upstairs, Jason, what do you think of Dak? Yeah, Dak Prescott, primary quarterback for Dallas. Here's what frustrates me. He's so good. He is so good. But they're having problems just getting it done. You knew that game, the opening game for the NFL season between Dallas and the world champions, it was all going to come down to who had the ball at the end of the game. That's exactly what happened. But I got to tell you, the Cowboys, they look good. They looked good. So they are our biggest rival here for the Eagles. It's going to be an interesting year. David Spadaro. Ever had a time where your tongue just goes, I'm done, I'm tired?
Dan, you're doing a lot of beautiful talking here. You know what it is? You saw this piece, and now you're tongue-tied because it's such a cool
piece.
That's
it. That's it.
Right? And you know what? It just strikes me as this. People love autographs. And kids, and the iconic moments where you're in line waiting for a player and you're trying to get the autograph. Unfortunately, in 2021, those opportunities are few and far between because of COVID. Yep. You just can't get close to the players. Well, here's your opportunity to do that in this striking piece from the Highland Mint. It's a 13 by 13 piece in a wood frame with a glass front. And it's got your roster of your favorite team.
Yeah.
Got the letter of authenticity there on the back. And everyone has that, you know, that moment where you're grabbing the helmet, you're lifting it up in victory.
Yeah.
That's what this says. And so it's a really, really neat piece. It has every player on the roster signed from their contract. So these are replicas, but they are authentic autographs.
It came off the original contract for each one. Primary starters. Yep.
Like for us in Philadelphia, you can see as we go through all the teams here, our big rookie is Devontae Smith. Well, Devontae Smith isn't signing autographs this year, but on this piece, his autograph is here. So it is a really great collector's item. It will obviously look great in your home office, in your dormitory, in your office where you're going to get back to eventually here. Yeah. And it comes ready to hang up. It's got the hooks right here. You're good to go. Dan, this is a really sharp, sharp piece that just tells you, hey, this is my team, and I'm going to display my team loud and proud from the top of the roster to the bottom of the roster.
Okay, here's one of the things that I thought was so cool about this. Here we are on this particular day in September, unveiling this to the world brand new, when it was only last week on Tuesday that the teams had to officially cut their roster to 53. So each one of these teams will have 53 replica signatures on it. And we didn't know who those people were going to be until a week ago.
It's very authentic. Very authentic. And they try to update it. And there will be, there's the rosters change all the time. So there will be some names that are here and there. But for the most part, extremely accurate and a great representation of your favorite NFL team. Again, the product is made in the United States. And Dan, that means something to me. So it is officially licensed not only by the National Football League, but by the National Football League Players Association.
Yep.
That is something to really think about. It's an important distinction to make.
And at a price that's affordable. Because I'll tell you what, the price of autographs has gone skyrocketing high. I'll say this though, one of my prized possessions, and I'm not a big possession guy, you know how much I was involved in motorsports for years. When I was 8 years of age, I got Mario Andretti's autograph by sticking a piece of paper through the chain link fence at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, and he signed it for me, and I treasure that. 25 years later, I sat on the strip of bricks at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway and interviewed Mario Andretti for my program here at QVC. How cool,
very cool.
Is that autograph?
Very cool.
David, yeah. Thank you
well,
for
this
your time,
is your,
man.
This is your autograph. This is your NFL autograph in 2021.
I agree. Thank you. I've got so much more that I want to show you.